We're here.
What am I doing? Robot?
Yeah.
There you go.
The robot. Wow.
I haven't seen a robot in a while.
Oh, you're gonna pull up the stick. Oh, wow.
Okay. Uh-oh, be careful.
Okay. Golf?
Okay. That's a new one right there.
I want to give you a challenge.
It happens when the camera. As soon as I see the camera.
I gave you the
rental. I know
it's really chill. That's how you record it.
I'm a Grizzlies fan, I'm from Memphis, you know?
No, I thought you were from Arkansas.
Well, I'm technically from Arkansas, but I'm from right over the bridge. That's right, man.
I see how it is.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask you, you binge watch TV, man. What do you like to watch?
You know what I just got done binge watching was the second season of Narcos.
Narcos?
Yeah, it just came out on Netflix. Of course, I crushed that last week. So.
Did it give you any inspirations in life, the Narcos show?
No, honestly, it just gave me really bad dreams. That's a really
What
dark
kind of nightmares does Narcos give you?
It was actually, I was having half Colombian drug cartel, half Big Brother nightmares leading up this week, man.
Well, what kind of things are transpire in the cartel dreams?
Oh, everybody in the house hates me, and you can't make a mistake, or you might get shot in the face. So.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Jeez.
That's pretty harsh.
Jeez, that is pretty harsh. I want to ask you, did you ever watch any episodes of the show Magnum P.I.?
I have seen Magnum P.I.
They're talking about doing a new Magnum P.I. for TV. You think it's time for Magnum to come back?
I guess so, man. They've been rebooting everything, so I mean, it might be good, right?
It's going to be about his daughter.
About his daughter?
Do you think she ought to rock the classic mustache?
I think so, right?
Yeah. You got ladies with mustaches and Detroit Lions hats.
I'm from Arkansas, like you said. I'm used to ladies with mustaches.
Oh, thank you so much,
Absolutely, man.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It, guys.
Wait, wait.